Saturn, the ring gaseous planet of our solar system. There are many mysteries about the structure and formation of the rings. One of the most intriguing puzzles is the existence of the spokes. In 1979, Voyager spacecraft first revealed the spokes in Saturn's rings. Later images from Cassini had also captured the spokes. So what are these spokes? Are they real? Until 1980, the structure of Saturn's rings was explained as being caused exclusively due to the action of gravitational forces. Then images from Voyager spacecraft showed radial structures in Saturn's bearing, also known as spokes, which could not be explained in this manner, as their persistence and rotations around their ring are not consistent with the orbital mechanics. The leading theory regarding the spokes' compositions is that they consist of microscopic dust particles, suspended air from the main ring by electrostatic repulsion, as they rotate almost synchronously with Saturn's magnetosphere. The precise mechanism for generating these spokes is still unknown, although it has been suggested that the electrical disturbances might be caused either by lightning bolts in Saturn's atmosphere or due to micrometeorite impacts on the Saturn's rings. After their first observation in 1980s, the spokes are not observed again for about 25 years. Some scientists speculated that there may be some instrumental effects during Voyager's passby, but they are observed again in the Cassini space probe. The spokes are not visible when Cassini arrived at Saturn in early 2004. Some scientists speculated that the spokes will not be visible again until 2007, based on some models attempting to describe their formation. Nevertheless, Cassini imaging team kept on looking for the spokes, and they are observed again in the images taken on 5th September 2005. The spokes appear to be a seasonal phenomena, disappearing during Saturn's midwinter and midsummer, and reappearing as Saturn comes closer to the equinox. The suggestion that the spokes may be a seasonal phenomena, varying with Saturn's 29.7-year orbit, are supported by their gradual reappearance in later years of Cassini mission. So if you like our video, then please hit the like button. For any questions or comments, please write it in the comment section below. We'll try to answer all your questions. You can also help us grow by sharing our video on your Facebook page or WhatsApp, etc. Just press the share button and share this video. And yes, if you have not subscribed to this channel, then please do subscribe.